click on gcmob, click on that menu option, go to device manager, click on that add symbol. Once again click on that, you will select where device, click next, click on install, give name, click on the QR code symbol, click on all allow. Now scan the QR code, install cloud, scan this QR code, give the password of DVR, click on start live preview.